Okay guys, so well, I'm in my car right now and it's actually really cold again. I hate cold weather, can't wait for this car to heat up. I'm about to put the heating on full blast. I'm on my way to London. So I'm meeting up with some TikTok friends and I'm gonna go see Russell Howard. Yeah, and I can't wait, I'm so excited. So let's get this journey started, shall we? I've got my car running. Let's choose some songs. Bit of old school rock and roll here. Right, let's get this fan on. Right, wish me luck guys, and I hope I'll be making videos along the day, so you can see what I've been up to. All right, cheers. So what's a road trip without some food, and what better food on a road trip than McDonald's? I am a huge fucking fan of McDonald's. I've just get so addicted to it, and I'm actually here in the drive-thru. I've just paid for my egg sausage McMuffin with a hot chocolate, because can't go wrong with hot chocolate. I'll have a hot chocolate any time of the day. Apart from summer, then you can go wrong. I mean, who has a hot chocolate in summer? That's just crazy talk. I mean, who are you if you order hot chocolate in summertime? When the summer comes, it's slushy, mate. Slushy is the way to go. But especially when it starts getting chilly, just a little bit chilly, then, and we're on the move, then hot chocolate's worth it. So, on in. Thank you very much. Yeah, can I have a few? Can I have like four, please?
Thank you.
No worries, thank you. Bye-bye, have a good morning. I like my drink sugary. She gave me 5. Yes. So I'm just gonna look somewhere to kind of park up, just while I shove my face with food, and then I'll be on my merry way again, with driving. Yeah. So guys, whoa! Oh my god, I can't park. That'll do. Right, so guys, yeah. Ha! Right, parked up now. So I'm gonna go and shove my face with food, and I will check in with you guys in a second when I finished. Oh, beautiful. Mwah. But me some more. Nice. Gorgeous. Perfect. Now I'm buzzed. Got my hot chocolate. I'm ready to go. So here we go guys. Come on, let's rock and roll. Right guys, I'm well on my way to London now, so all you Londoners watch out, because here comes Tony! Yeah, so see you later guys. I'll continue to let you know what's going on throughout the day. Hi guys, so I've just like got into London after sorting out fucking parking, and I've met up with Lauren! Who is baby lad on TikTok, and my luck is it's bloody raining.
It's not even gonna start raining till 8 o'clock.
What is that? What the app says? Oh my god. So like, I'm here to see Russell Howard anyway. So it's not all bad, but fuck me, it's raining. Like, just my luck. And I'm cold, I'm wet, and I don't wanna mess my hair up. And yeah, so anyway, we're gonna go find some place to go and get out of the rain, into the dry, and have a wee, because I'm dying for a fucking piss. So yeah, see you guys later.
So of course I had to go to a Primark whilst I was in London, like it is huge, and buy some stuff. Look, can you even see Primark bag? Anyway, and then and I'm hungry, so we've come to stop at like this restaurant, and look how thick my milkshake is. I mean, look at that, that is so thick. I can't even get it down a straw. It's unbelievable, but yeah. I'm here now, I'm dry, and I'm chilling, and I will check in again with you later.
Oh my god, guys, like, come on. They said skinny fries, but I didn't know they were gonna be that skinny. I mean, I thought they were gonna be normal skinny fries, but that is proper skinny. Anyway, they're still nice. So, I'm gonna go and enjoy this.
Yeah, that was quite yummy, actually. Really enjoyed that, and this milkshake is boom. It's got like chocolate bits in it and everything. Like, come on, how can it get better? So someone else turned up, and now I am not only here with Lauren, but I am also here with Yags, also known as Malta, but she's Yags to me. Ready? Ready? Ready?
Oh, say hello, Yags. Say hello, Laura.
So yeah, I'm chilling here with the girls, and we're probably, I'm thinking about going live on TikTok, which is my app that I make videos on. Go follow me, guys. Go follow me on TikTok. But yeah, so for now, say bye, guys.
Bye.
Yo, I am here with James.
What's up?
What's up? So I've met James now, and of course, Paige is here, but I already knew Paige. Say hi, girl.
Hi.
So yeah, I'm gonna chill. And I'll probably check back in before Russell Howard.
Hello.
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 Hi, girl.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh.
Oh. Yo, there's like just all of us here using our TikTok lives, and we've got four lives going on. Yo, what's happening? Say hi, guys. You're on camera.
That's quite a picture, actually.
Wow! What's up? Yo, check in with you guys later. Bye.
Hey, guys. I'm here, like, watching the Russ Howell show here at the BBC studios. Say hi, James.
Hey, how's it going?
Say hi, Lou.
Hi.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
So, like, yeah, we're all here. Like, we're going to watch Russell Howard. And I know you're jealous of me, so...
We just got back from Russell Howard, and I am... Fucked. I've never laughed so hard thanks to fucking this one.
No.
But me. If you've heard a laugh, then you would laugh so much. But yeah, we're all fucked now. We're all tired, but we're gonna fucking drink ourselves.
Here's a little song for everybody out there. People tried to take my soul away. But I don't hear the rap that they all say. They try to tell us we don't belong. That's alright, we're millions strong. This is my music, it makes me proud. These are my people and this is my crowd. These are crazy, 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 crazy nights. Alive. Hey, the sun goes down.